Shasha teaches that. You do. I mean, they drill the fact that when you come from behind a quarterback or you come from the side, you secure the tackle with one arm and you strip with the other. And he's done a great job of that. Now we just got to get some of them. You know, we've got our guys getting around the ball, and you just got to get them. And we've had a few of them that we haven't gotten. And we love them.
Hey, Greg, during the lightning delay, were you for or against calling it at the end?
I'm not. I don't care about that. I really don't. All I care about is let the kids play. And the good news is we got a lot of kids who got to play today.
I was joking.
Yeah.
What's your biggest takeaway from playing teams like this early in the season?
Well, I mean, I don't know if you say playing teams like this. I mean, the MAC conference has had some great teams, you know, and I've been in the MAC before, and we've played against some teams that have been really good. I just think it's our kids know that they have to try to get better every week, and that's all we talk about. It's not really who you play; it's each week we've got to get better. And our big theme was momentum. And you know, when you get the momentum going, it's like the train going right down the tracks, and you want to keep it going. You don't want it swerving off. And I think that's what our kids did again today.
Those first 5 minutes were tough, Coach said, and he even said sometimes you may get punched in the face. Would you say that's what really got him going? It was kind of a wake-up call, like, get in this game?
Yeah, that and I don't think they needed to wake up. I think we came in ready for this game, but I think they did some things that we hadn't seen. And so it's a real tribute to our players and to our coaches for, you know, adjusting to that and getting it rectified and then go play.
Is this defense ahead of schedule at this point in the season of where you thought it might be? I mean, it's been pretty down this first part of the season.
You know, I don't know. I don't have anything to compare it to. All I know is ever since spring football, I've been really impressed. And I love our work ethic. I love how hard our players play. I love how important it is to them. And